And here we go with the Hall of Famer, one of the all-time greats, the British Bulldog.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal. He is oozing machismo. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Wrench in the arm. And what a clothesline. Referee in position.
Too early for that pin attempt.
Finds a counter for Flair. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. He gets sent down to the floor. That was just malicious. Watch the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Move. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Oh, look at this, locked in. Take a submission here. But he very quickly counters.
Face Buster.
shin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Really just landed in.
He's
position. Hoping to end it here. Here he goes for the win. A sound suplex. And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor. Shifts it back onto it.
It's a target.
Kick to the gut.
Shoulders down!
position to be in right now.
My goodness!
Oh. And then look at that!
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.